Striving for Jannah. How do you want to go to Jannah? There are ways which Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala mentioned, reciting Subhanallah wa bihamdihi. Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, whoever says Subhanallah wa bihamdihi, a palm tree is planted for him in Jannah. This is in Tirmidhi. Just say Subhanallah wa bihamdihi, so easy way. Like you are saying 100 times, you are having 100 palm trees. Isn't it easy? Just few seconds. If you want treasure in Jannah, la hawla wa la quwwata illa billah. There's a hadith in that, this is mentioned in Bukhari and Muslim. Shall I not guide you a treasure from treasure of Jannah, reciting la hawla wa la quwwata illa billah. Do recite this kalima, Subhanallah wa bihamdi, and la hawla wa la quwwata illa billah. Jazakallah khairan kaseera. Do subscribe the channel. Name is Help Quran for all.